Yeah, you know what? I'll just start off like where we all start off when you start seeding, first and second seed, of course. There's a lot of things to consider if you start seeding. For first seed, for instance, you got to consider, like, is Levin playing Mewtwo? Since I handle most of the script writing for a European Melee, I usually just decide who wins the tournament altogether. So basically the spreadsheet I use for the script writing is the same spreadsheet I use for seeding, just renamed to seeding. For the mid-level seeding, there's a lot of nuance. I found the easiest way to seed mid-level players, like who goes above who, is to think, you know, would Jar Raiden 4-stock them or 3-stock them? Then I just close my eyes and I pick at random. So, well, ultimately, I don't really care about your seeding. You're not going to win the tournament anyway, so who cares really whether or not you're seeded 61st or 32nd? So for the lowest level of seeding, this is where a lot of robust decision-making comes into play. In my opinion, if I haven't heard your name before, you should be honored that I'm even seeding you in the first place, because you really don't deserve me seeding you at all. There are exceptions, of course. Let's say you are my friend and you really suck. I can bump you up a spot or two, but only if you're willing to bribe me. And the bribe has to be strong, like 5 digits or more. I've wasted so much time with weak bribes. I'm not doing that anymore.